Good morning to all my dear student. I hope you all are fine by the grace of God. So today with our new Radiant Readers English Literature book. So today we will start our new chapter in this book. So let's open the book. So as we know, we have completed the 6th chapter of this book and question answer also. So today we will start our 7th chapter, name Strong Sudhir. Okay, so today we will start this story. Okay, so firstly here given vowel sound of U, here given 4 words. Let's read. C-U-T-E cute, F-L-U-T-E flute, C-U-R-E cure, S-U-R-E sure. Okay, so how we will use and how we will read the vowel sound of U. So here given and these words are repeated in this story. Okay, so firstly 3 or 4 times read. Okay, start. Sudhir is son of a woodcutter. Okay, Sudhir name a boy and he was the son of a woodcutter. He lived in a village. Okay, in the next paragraph, he was a very strong boy, but he spent most of his time playing on his flute. Flute means you can see here is a sound, very miraculously sound gives, just like you can see in picture. He caught this one. Sometimes he played with his pet, a cute little pup. Okay, he has a cute little pup. You can given in picture, pup also is there. In the next paragraph, young Sudhir did not like to do any work. Okay, because he was lazy, he was more lazy. So the village people did not speak well of them. What a lazy boy. Okay, the all our peoples told to him lazy boy. They said he plays all the day and does no at all. Sidhu did not like to do work. Okay, he was a lazy, very lazy boy. That's why the villager also told him lazy boy. Sudhir's mother was unhappy because people said such rude things about her. Okay, that's why Sudhir's mother was very unhappy. Now let's turn the page. She knew he was good, but she could not cure him of his laziness. Okay, so all peoples are very good, they could not cure madness, whatever. You have to do your work at the time and properly and hard work. Okay, in the next paragraph, one June morning it began to rain. His father told Sudhir, I am sure the rain will stop soon, why don't you come with me to the wood. Okay, so his father told that I hope the rain will soon stop, so let's go. Shall we go in our cart, asked the lazy boy. Lazy boy asked, shall we go in our cart? No, said the father. So his father told, no, you don't need a cart when the woods are so near, let us go walking. Okay, so because he was lazy, that's why he asked to, because he don't want to walk. Okay, that's why he asked to cart, but his father told, no, the woods are so near, let us go walking. Okay, so today we are stopping till here, and in the next class we will start from here. Okay, so this is your job. In the next class I will give you the hard spelling. You must learn hard spelling. There will given underline hard spelling must, and this story 3 or 4 times you must learn. Okay, thank you.